Okay, hello and good day everyone, no? So today naman, no, we will discuss naman about the lengths of the isosceles triangle. Okay? So tapos na tayo sa right, sa acute, sa obtuse, sa naman tayo sa isosceles triangle. Okay? So the length of the sides of an isosceles triangle, no? In an isosceles triangle, the two sides of a triangle are equal and their sum is greater than the third side. No? So no need to square the sides here. Just add, no, the sides and then compare it to the third side, no, kung mas malaki o hindi. But here, in symbols, this is expressed as a plus b is greater than c or a plus a is greater than c. Where yung a natin dito is equal to b. So ibig sabihin, dalawang sides ang equal ang value dito. So pag inadd mo yung dalawang equal sides na yon, dapat mas malaki siya. Yung sum niya mas malaki siya sa third side. Okay? Now, let us have an example here. Verify if the following lengths form is an isosceles triangle. Okay? We have 3, 5, 5, number 2, 5, 5, and 10, and then number 3, 4, 4, and 7. Now, okay, for 3, 5, 5, no? We have your A here is 5, your A here is another 5, then yung C natin is 3. Okay? So yung C yan ang ano, yan ang number na naiiba. Yung A, no? Syempre yun ang magkapareha sa number, yung two sides na magkaparehas yung length. Now, if we add, no? 5 plus 5 is 10 and 10 is greater than 3. So kung greater than 3, therefore it is an isosceles triangle. Okay? Next, we have 5, 5 and 10, no? Okay, using this formula, substitute your A to 5, your A to 5 again, then your C to 10. 5 plus 5 is 10, then 10 is greater than 10? No. No, because 10 is equal to 10. Therefore, this one is not an isosceles triangle. Kahit na may magkaparehas na side, no? Kung hindi naman nasusunod yung condition dito sa A and C, therefore it is not an isosceles triangle. Next, number 3, 4, 4 and 7, no? Okay, substitute your A to 4, no? Then your C to 7. So you have 4 plus 4 here is equal to 8 and 8 is greater than 7. Therefore, the sides are 4 isosceles triangle. Okay? Now, let us have an exercise. Verify if the following lengths form an isosceles triangle. Here, for number 1, we have 3, 3, and 7. No? Okay, substitute natin by using this formula. Your A to 3, then your C to 7. 3 plus 3 6 and 6 is not greater than 7 because 6 is less than 7. Okay? So kung false yung statement, therefore it is not isosceles triangle. Number 2, 5, 6 and 6, no? Substitute your A to 6, your C to 5. 6 plus 6 is 12, then 12 is greater than 5. No? So therefore 5, 6 and 6 are the lengths of the sides of isosceles triangle. Now, number 3, let us check. We have 3, 6, and 9. Is it an isosceles or not? Not. No need to solve. Why? Kasi walang magkaparehas na number eh. Patating kasi sa isosceles triangle, two sides are equal. So kung wala namang equal na side dito, therefore, automatically, it is not an isosceles triangle. Unlike here. No? Yan ang unang titignan natin kung may magkaparehas eh. And then saka natin yung solve. Pero kung wala, no need to solve. Okay? So that's it. Okay, thank you for listening. And again, do not forget to answer your exercises. Your quiz and assignment are to be followed na. Okay? So that's all. Goodbye and God bless.